18 tornadoes slash a 200-mile path of death and destruction across northern Illinois. The Chicago suburb, Oak Lawn, and the farm town of Belvedere were hardest hit. At least 52 were killed, thousands injured. National Guardsmen patrol with orders to shoot looters. Some 400 homes were destroyed. Damage estimates top $25 million. Stunned residents tried to salvage their belongings. The vicious twister struck without warning. The aftermath, shock and rubble. In Oak Lawn, a Catholic school was wrecked. The high school lost its roof. A roller skating rink filled with children was leveled. In Belvedere, buses were smashed to bits like toys. Many carried school children just leaving classes. Over 30 were killed. Witnesses said the funnel was 500 feet high, a half mile wide at the top. Streets became auto junkyards. Thousands of injured were treated, many held for hospitalization. Federal aid followed a call to the White House. Mother Nature's grim blow has not yet been totally assessed, with many people missing. Belatedly, the state tornado warning system is being investigated.